Alright, so what is up guys, it is your boy Handel Finish. Today I'm presenting you guys a brand new video. It's on a game called Spintires vehicle game. If you like trucks, mod, and UV, I recommend that game. It's really insane. You can install a map and stuff to, you know, have more mod or just like for more of a truck guy, because the truck are not really that good. But still, this lumber, it's really, they made the game kind of looking really good. It's really realistic because as you can see here, I can change my, I can lock or not lock my differential, and actually there's all wheel, so it's like 4x4. So right now, like only the back wheel are working. I mean, spinning with the engine, I guess. But yeah, the game is really really good. And right there, there's my, you know, I can shift and all the things. So it's really awesome game. Honestly, it's just really well made. There's also a winch, a parking brake. There's a lot of stuff you can do. So apparently this game is made to actually collect wood, so I know we're just gonna discover it together, I guess. So I need to go, okay, there's fuel there, okay, there's a garage over, okay, the map is like, okay, there's a truck there, I can unlock this truck, alright. Oh, shit. It's a really awesome game. It's just so perfectly made, and it costs only $30, so it's not that bad. Oh shit, that seems like a lot of mod. Come on. There it is, a beauty. There's also that here. Yes. Oh, there is a lot of views actually. Oh my god, what is that? Oh wait. Look at the park brake, I'm gonna stop the engine. Okay, let me just take that truck. See, that's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. See how good it is made? It's so cool. It's actually hard to control, holy god. Right, tree. Marshall be able. Actually, can I? Yeah. There we go. I'm gonna try to collect some wood. Let me grab it in the mast tree. Oh my god, there's a lot of mud. Oh no. Come on, you can beat that, bro. Come on. There you go. Easy, alright. There. Park brake. Okay, so it's 5, 6, 7. actually not sure. How can I actually cut the tree down? Well, oh, I can, okay, I can just press that. I'm gonna check, find some random wood on the ground. Oh wait, actually, there we go, that's where I need, how the hell am I gonna hold it? Okay, I need to go really damn far. There we go, full power. Wait, I'm gonna try there. That's why I was. Oh my. You work in 10 minutes. Not well, no. I'm going to work 10 minutes. I'm probably gonna have two parts of this. Oh god, hello. Back to the first garage, right? Need to follow this path. Oh, I can go into the lake. I'm gonna go in the lake. Why the fuck not skiing? What's happening? I'm gonna see if I can add stuff to this truck load for me. Oh, hello. God damn it. Come on. There we go. I love games like that, and it just thrill me. Oh Jesus, there's a lot of mud. Okay, we're gonna need to go really slow in there. Also put down. Wait, I need to go, okay. I mean, look at this. And I've seen worse. Honestly, I've seen way worse than that amount of mud. Can I go full speed in there? There we go. Yeah, we're gonna go to the lake right there. Shit, you need to go. God damn it, come on. There's the lake. Oh, it's not that big. It'll be really easy to go. Oh, it is, maybe. Oh my god, hold on. Hello. Is it deep though? Oh, not that bad. Easy. Where is it? What? Wait. Oh, I'm by. What the hell? Oh, well, we're gonna go in the whole fashion way. There it is. Oh, that's also a tree. Oh, got my trailer. This is how we go and get wood, sorry. We just went through a lake, maybe good. Oh no. don't know where the fuck I'm going. I need to go over there. I don't want to go all the way back. Oh, my trailer's kind of... There we go, easy. Oh. Easy. Oh, well. That's not bad. We're gonna need to bring another truck. Fuck. I'll take that one. Oh, you look awful. That is so cool. I guess we're gonna bring that truck, the other truck, to try to actually save it. And then I'm gonna just stop the recording because I need to go to work. Oh, nope. That look way too deep for me. Nope. Don't fucking mean me with what I just said. Where am I? There. I'm actually on a new road. I can progress. I'm gonna fuck this truck. Alright. There's a river. I'm gonna go through right there. I feel bad for this truck, I guess. Oh no, don't be stuck. Okay, we go. Not sure if we're good. Come on. There we go. Oh god, that is... Oh, there's the rope. Oh crap. Well, I'm fucked. So, yeah, I don't think that's gonna help. Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys right there. This is the end of episode 1. So, see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.